We are here in Saskatoon for the Sasktel Saskatchewan Jazz Festival with Hayden Neal. The name Jacksoul, where does that originate from?
Just staying up too late watching infomercials. It just sort of came to me in like this, you know, this half-conscious dream. And it doesn't really have too much meaning, which is, I think, fortunate for a band, because then it can only mean whatever the music is. So in our case, it just means, you know, sweet, old-fashioned, sticky, sad grease kind of soul music. We're just trying to make love cool again, you know, love of self, love of each other. And that's what Jacksoul's about. I love club beats and I love booty call tunes, but at the same time, everyone thinks about other things. Everybody is looking for a real relationship. Everybody is kind of scared about what's going on the other side of the world right now. And to pretend that that's not happening, you know, then I'm kind of throwing away my job. I think as an artist and a songwriter, part of my deal is to talk about things that I guess regular people have a hard time talking about. And if I can sell it to you with some music and make it a little bit easier to listen to, then I think I'm doing my job as far as, you know, pushing culture forward and helping people to share, you know what I mean? It's a love thing. It's a love thing. That's what it is. But you know, my heart just don't got the room. Things everywhere I'm standing, I can't escape. Got to open for James Brown back in Toronto at Molson Amphitheater, so that would be like my all-time favorite gig. I actually didn't get to meet him personally, but he actually hung out with my mom while I was actually getting ready, putting my pants on. By the time I was good to go, you know, he was taken off. So, but that was extra special, because I think when you're not going to bother to be a doctor or a lawyer, the least you can do is introduce your mom to James Brown. She left with all of the clothes and all. She walked with all my CDs. She was too small to take the big screen, so she took all my DVDs. We found that the best way to sort of gain new fans and spread the word and you know, share the soul music is actually to land in their backyard, because everyone's got a pretty vibrant regional scene, we figured out, you know, between the prairies or the West Coast or the East Coast, and definitely Quebec. So if you actually want to be a big deal, you can't just put out a record from Toronto and wait for people to get excited. It's when they get excited seeing you in their faces, in their yard, that's when you make fans. Yeah, you know it's new. I wasn't doing music. I can't imagine doing anything else, really. I have no plan X. This is what I'm good at. Hey, everybody. It's Hayden from Jacksoul, and you're hanging on Entertainment West.